What is the relationship between Visual Studio and Visual Studio Code? It's kind of the same relationship that Java has to JavaScript, that Ham has to Hamster, and to Car has to Carpet. It's part of the same group. It's a totally different idea and a totally different audience. JavaScript, for example, was always a language that you've written in lightweight text editors and you executed them in the browser. You didn't expect the things that an IDE give you with like a full flow of like from development to debugging to seeing what your code is doing directly in there. And this is where Visual Studio comes in. Visual Studio Code is a lightweight editor for those who don't want to use an IDE and are happy to have something more simple that gives you the same functionality. So some of the great things that were in Visual Studio, like the IntelliSense auto-completion and the general auto-completion of code and the debugging within the editor, we have in Visual Studio Code. But it comes in a much more lightweight editor without several gigabytes for download, but only a few megabyte, and that makes it much easier to get into it. If you're not happy with using IDEs and you just want to have a simple editor, but you want to see features that a simple editor normally doesn't have, then Visual Studio Code is a good option for you. It's part of the same group, but it's not only for Windows. It is a cross-platform product, and it's an open source product that is available on GitHub for you to contribute. So it's an open thing to play and to make yours, rather than Visual Studio, which is a product that you have to get.